2K Sports welcomes you to the following presentation of the NBA.
Downtown Milwaukee is seen from the shore of Lake Michigan on a cloudless day. Welcome, everyone. The regular season is in the books. The battle for the East begins. Round one, game one. Kevin Harlan here along with analysts Greg Anthony and Steve Smith. And we'll be hearing from D.A. along the sideline all game long. D.A., it's all yours.
Kevin, thanks very much. In this era of player empowerment, no aspect is more important than their determination to make sure their voices are heard. As continued cases of social injustice come to light, they refuse to simply shut up and dribble, if you get my meaning. Instead, they're using their platform to affect change. Kevin, it's a movement among some very determined players.
Much needed indeed, David. Thank you. Now let's take a look at the Bulls' opening lineup. White and Levine team up in the backcourt. Lauri Markkanen is out there with Williams, and it's Vucevic in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. And for Milwaukee, Middleton and Giannis are the forward tandem. Holiday out there with Dante DiVincenzo. And it's Lopez in at the center, locking down the middle. Tip-off goes to Milwaukee. Here's Holiday. And out of bounds as the Bulls gain possession. So it's Chicago now. And White kicks to Levine. The dish to Vucevic over Lopez. Rebounded by the Bucks.
High percentage look for him. But bottom line, they're not all going to go down.
Back to Giannis. The kick out to Holiday. Buries it from three-point range.
One of the finest combo guards in this league. You can have Drew initiate, or you can play him off the ball.
Here's Levine. The shot comes out. Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo. 18 feet out. Holiday gets the bucket. Holiday's got his second basket of the night.
And I like to see this. They're calling his number early, and he's delivering. It makes sense, right? You're trying to get off to a fast start, and he can help with that.
Good on the triple.
Good heads-up basketball from Kobe. Spots a wide-open shooter and gets it to him.
Middleton on the wing. He's guarded by Williams. And it goes down 2 points.
And once he got to the 10, I think he was surprised to find himself that wide open.
Wow, that's a defensive breakdown. Can't do that against good scores.
And that one, good. Levine's got five.
What body control from Zach Levine. Terrific at keeping his composure even while under pressure.
A shot by Middleton, wide open. And again, Milwaukee with the triple.
And he likes to get in a rhythm early. Nice triple.
For three, Levine. And again, it's the Bulls from deep. Milwaukee's gone 2-of-2 from three-point range here in the first quarter. Holiday looking for an opening. Now the pass to Antetokounmpo. Shoots over Markkanen, and Antetokounmpo with the basket on the assist by Holiday.
And I really marvel at the touch of Antetokounmpo for his size and physique. That's incredible. How about that one? Able to maintain control and finish the play.
Bulls shooting their first free throw attempt on the night.
Can build around the seventh overall pick in a very strong 2017 draft.
Now here's DiVincenzo. Antetokounmpo kicks to Holiday. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in. Holiday's got a pair of threes now in the first quarter for the Bucks. Holiday against White. Levine. Shot clock at 6. Rebound by Brook Lopez. Bucks leading by 4. Here's DiVincenzo. Nice D from Levine.
I'll tell you what, I think he thought that was going in. I sure did.
Williams shot is off. And he'll shoot free throws here. Clearly fouled on that shot that time. The whistle blowing. And there's the foul against Milwaukee.
And for a big man, Vucevic is pretty efficient at the line. Really has a complete game.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
Free throw drops for Vucevic. Good on both.
When your bigs can make free throws, it's a huge advantage. Love his approach to getting to the line.
Here's Antetokounmpo. That's his second shot and his second basket. He's 2 for 2.
How about the effort? You did think a little contact would prevent Giannis from scoring, did you?
He gets that one.
Terrific use of his body to open up space on the inside.
Giannis passes to DiVincenzo. There's the lob, and Kumbo, an emphatic LU jam.
And if you're looking to make a big play with the pass, you've got to love Giannis. He's a big target on those alley-oop lobs.
Lopez with the block, and that's out of bounds. Chicago will retain possession. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
And it's a different kind of defense teams play in the postseason. More in your face, physical, high energy plays like that one.
Here's Vucevic. White, left side. That one goes in.
Nice touch from the mid-range. You can't give Kobe White these looks.
Antetokounmpo against Markkanen, and the dunk by Giannis.
And the one-hand slam just looks so pretty when it's in his hand, and he's the one doing the slam.
Agreed. He is smooth as silk, even on a power finish. Time called here. The Bulls decide to talk it over. And as the coaches go to the clipboard to outline their strategy during the timeout, the players getting a chance to rehydrate with some Gatorade. That's key to staying fresh all the way to the final whistle.
And Kevin, it really is. And every one of these players knows it. They're all making sure to stay hydrated. It's impossible to play your A game if you're not getting enough to drink, especially towards the end of games when the physical toll of a long contest really starts to add up.
On the clock, Levine, and the rejection by Antetokounmpo. And there's the shot clock violation. Couldn't get the shot off in time. And so it's Middleton with it. He brings it up for the Milwaukee Bucks. 4-point game. White against Holiday. Passes to Antetokounmpo. And the double up Antetokounmpo. And the ball's tied up, so we'll have a jump ball.
You too.
The Bucks with possession here. Lopez, no luck. Bulls trail by 4. To the inside. White, and White with the stuff.
Up in his playmaking skills. When Levine notices an open teammate, he whips the pass over.
Middleton against Williams.
I like it. That's a great battle at the rim. He just couldn't finish.
And it's sent back by Lopez. There's the lob, and Antetokounmpo takes the alley-oop pass and dunks it down.
I mean, a tremendous all-around talent. Drew Holiday keeping his eyes up and his options open.
White dishes to Levine. High post, Vucevic. Back to Levine. Over onto Antetokounmpo, and the rejection by Giannis.
Off the mark once again. Terrible quarter for him thus far.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
Yeah, way to play in attack mode and get to the line.
This is his first free throw of the game.
DiVincenzo taking two shots.
And the first one at the line is good. And the Bucks with some changes. Portis comes in for Giannis Antetokounmpo, and it's Pat Connaughton in for Chris Middleton. So Chicago going with an almost entirely new group here. Young's checked in for Vucevic. Daniel Tice comes in for Lauri Markkanen. Al-Farouq Aminu, he's checked in for Williams. And Zadaransky subbed in for White. Both shots good from the stripe. Bulls trail by six. Some tough offensive sets. They want to turn it around.
Yeah, right now you just need a bucket to get some momentum.
Levine, it's in the bucket for his fourth field goal, shooting at a 4-of-9 clip.
Trying to slice into this deficit every time up the floor. Terrific quarter for him.
Here's Holiday, uses the glass to finish the layup. Holiday's got 10 points.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Chicago calls timeout. One of the stories here, Drew Holiday getting it done today.
The man has been relentless scoring inside, attacking the rim every chance he gets. Their defense has been powerless to stop him. We'll see what adjustments they make coming out of this timeout.
Bulls trail by six. Pass to Young. Outside, Levine. But they get it there. And Young kicks to Levine. Second chance shot. That one, no good. Now the Bucks take it the other way. On the wing, DiVincenzo. Zadaransky covering. Lopez passes to Holiday. The Bucks working the ball around. Four on the shot clock. The shot's good from Lopez. And it's an 8-point Bucks lead.
Can't let Lopez get comfortable down low. The second he does, there's no stopping.
And there's the call on Dante DiVincenzo. That is his first foul of the game. A different look for Milwaukee. P.J. Tucker, he's checked in for Lopez. Bryn Forbes comes in for Dante DiVincenzo. And it's Teague in for Drew Holiday. Now here's Levine. 10 points for him. Well, a careless foul, and he'll go to the line for three free throws.
I like Zadaransky's determination. Refuses to let the foul stop the shot.
The Bulls have made three free throws so far. Haven't missed any.
Three shots.
Throw good, Zadaransky.
One of the more complete guards coming out of Europe. Zadaransky has pretty good athleticism and tremendous desire.
And he's good on the second. Third.
He's living there tonight, a tough guy to guard without fouling, and the he's going to knock him down.
Teague drives in, and it's slammed in by Teague.
And when you get as much speed going to the rim as Teague does, sometimes momentum just carries you in to a slam like that.
Now, here is Young. He's been quiet so far, still no points in the game. Here's Connaughton. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. And now a 9-point Bucks lead.
Oh, this is the kind of start they were hoping for.
And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here. For Chicago, they have been perfect so far from the free throw line, 6 for 6.
shot.
That free throw good from Aminu.
And they haven't let points get away from them at the line tonight. That's always something that'll allow a coaching staff to breathe a little easier.
Two free throws for Aminu. Milwaukee leading by 7. Now here's Teague. Inside, Young with the steal. And now, here comes Young, leading the break. The shot by Satoransky, no good. Milwaukee's gone 3 of 3 from deep. 9 points rung up from outside here in the first. T dishes to Forbes. Rebound collected by Levine.
Get that weak stuff out of here. That's embarrassing.
Aminu, no one around him. A nice shot by Young.
Back in the day, someone would have blocked him out, but times have changed.
And Forbes kicks the tee. Chicago grabs the miss. Levine's got rebound number 5 here tonight. To the middle. The pass to Satoransky. Young looking around. Here's Levine. That one falls. And now just a 3-point Milwaukee lead.
Taking things into his own hands this quarter, trying to keep his team afloat.
Teague drives in, shooting foul. As the whistle blows, he'll shoot 2 free throws.
Well, when Teague has a step or two on the drive, he'll shield the ball and do his best to draw contact.
Milwaukee shooting their 3rd and 4th free throw shots of the night. The first free throw is good.
Well, Jeff Teague, one of the more calm players at the line, always looks to be in control.
And so Teague gets 2 free throws. 109 left in the first quarter. Satoransky finds Levine. It's rebounded by Portis.
And, Kevin, they need to be consistent with their effort on the boards. You look at the box score, and they're at a definite disadvantage.
Now here's Teague. And here's Young. Pass to Satoransky. Back to Young. And it's Jeff Teague with the rebound. And Teague's at the ball here for Milwaukee. Leading by 5. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Outside Portis. Just 5 on the clock. That one goes. Count it. And the Bucks lead by 7.
That was physical D. But Bobby Portis is so strong, he finished through contact.
Drew Holiday has been on display for Milwaukee. He got into double digits for the quarter with 10 points total. Right back after this break. We recently caught up with Drew Holiday, who talked about some trying times.
Being able to go through adversity and come out stronger. I think that there was a lot of pressure put on our team. From outside, and to be able to withstand that, to be able to still go out there and play every day.
And Greg, you feel like that pressure never really got to Holiday.
One of the toughest guards in the league, mentally and physically. He's a machine that just keeps on coming, no matter the circumstance.
Oh, wow, he went.
That was nice.
An explosive, high-level athlete. You see why Zach has won multiple dunk contests.
Fouled in the act of shooting. Gets the bucket anyway, so a 3-point play chance for him.
One shot.
That's a well-timed, well-coordinated play. Comes right off the pick for the lay-in.
And he's got his first chance at the line here. Williams, he's checked in for Chicago. So at Chicago now, trailing here by 8. Outside, Levine. This is it to Tice. Off to a good start as he hits his first shot attempt.
They are just killing him on the interior.
Here is Forbes, guarded by Levine. Offensive rebound, Portis. Good defensive work there by Young.
That was excellent contest, preventing him from making something that's usually automatic.
Levine, good.
Sometimes when Levine doesn't want to challenge at the rim, he goes to the floater.
Portis finds Tucker. Pass to Connaughton. That shot off, so the Bulls will take it the other way. And they have certainly been looking locked in offensively.
They sure have, staying aggressive and playing under control.
He's 6'5", but he has elite athleticism. Levine with the size to compete on the interior.
He's getting his first free throw attempt of the night right now.
Shooting two.
Free throw good, Levine.
Zach LaVine has all the physical tools and a skill set with an incredible high ceiling.
Here's what Milwaukee's going with right now. Antetokounmpo's checked in for Portis, and Middleton subbed in for Pat Connaughton. Chicago also making some changes. Vucevic checked in for Young. Markkanen comes in for Daniel Tice. And it's Kobe White in for Satoransky. Here's Young. And that'll be two free throws coming up. Officials on the call with the foul. It's on Lauri Markkanen.
Man, with that skill set at 6'11", Giannis might be the toughest guard in the league.
That free throw missing.
You know, we always talk about what a rare talent Giannis is, and it's true. Unrivaled athleticism and versatility.
Second free throw, no good. Chicago trailing here. And here in the second, 2 minutes gone by. A wide open look here for Vucevic. That's good, and it's LaVine with the assist. Vucevic has got 5 points so far. Stolen by Markkanen. And now in transition, here's Williams. Here we go. The pass to LaVine. He shoots again, and that's 2 points on the layup. Vucevic has got the lead up to 3 now for the Bulls.
And now you see them starting to really work the ball inside.
And Milwaukee calls their first time out of the game. You look at Zach LaVine, he's really been playing well.
And he's in a complete groove right now. I don't think they can stop him altogether, but they at least need to make him work a little harder than he has been.
Mark Lopez is checked in for Milwaukee. Holiday comes in for Bryn Forbes. On defense, the Bulls. In the second quarter, they've given up just 3 points. Here's Antetokounmpo. Missed for the first time this game. He's 5 for 6. Here's Chicago. They're on a 13-3 run. Williams finds White. Great D that time from T.
Well, this is where he's inconsistent, and that can slow down your team's momentum.
Yep, that one goes in there. T's got his second bucket tonight.
And I tell you, Antetokounmpo's evolved into one of the better passing forwards in our league. And when the defense is focused on you that much, you need to be
the truth is, this league would have been much bigger had he shot better.
Up high to stop the alley-oop.
And you could see him give a little nod and then just burst to the rim for the alley-oop slam.
A pair of teammates, Greg, with a terrific feel for each other. White with it, picked up by Teague. And the rejection by Antetokounmpo.
And if Giannis is anywhere close to you, don't shoot it. His length covers a ton of ground, and boy, is he fast.
Holiday against Vucevic. Holiday gets the bucket. Holiday's got 12.
No doubt about the consistency when it comes to scoring the basketball for him tonight. A real nice lift for their offense.
Vucevic the pass to White. Milwaukee leading by three. Antetokounmpo kicks the tee. Back to Antetokounmpo. And it's Chicago with the rebound. They could use a big shot here to get this offense going.
Too many empty possessions. Right now, they need a basket.
Here's Vucevic. And that one drops for him. Vucevic has got 7 points here in this quarter.
And that's the 7-foot difference for Vucevic. Tough defense, contact. It doesn't do enough to throw off his ability to make that shot.
And it's slammed in by two.
Never a bad idea to run the old pick play.
You're right. And if it produces a slam like that, we'll probably see more of them.
Especially if the defense is going to allow you to do it. Have to switch on that play.
Chicago calls timeout. Dante DiVincenzo. He's checked in for team. Bulls trail by three. White the pass to Levine. Vucevic with it. And Holiday picks him up defensively. And Vucevic kicks to White. Six on the shot clock. 2 points. That one goes. 11 points for Vucevic.
I will say this about his shooting stroke. It's pure when he's got it going. Perfect so far this quarter.
Levine against Holiday. On the wing, Giannis. And the shot is long. And so White will bring it up for the Bulls. They trail by one. And the rejection by Giannis. Holiday goes in. And it's slammed in by Holiday.
Quick, athletic, explosive. Holiday will leave you in the dust.
Vucevic against Lopez. Holiday with the block. And here's Giannis from outside. It's good, the assist that time from Holiday. Holiday's got his fourth assist in this one. Pass to Vucevic. On the wing, Levine. Defended by DiVincenzo. Vucevic with it. 11 points in the game. And again, Chicago. No good.
And he's been way off the mark this quarter. It's been ugly. Finding a little rhythm here that they have to like where they're at.
They're playing well. They're building momentum. This is how they can turn a small lead into a big one.
It's a bonus whenever Lopez comes up with the swat. You want to see more of this from the big fella. And that's a terrific sequence at both ends there. There was the block shot, then the run out, and nice finish on the break.
Pass to Vucevic. Drills the three-pointer. Vucevic has got 14 points for the game.
And they are absolutely stroking it from beyond the arc.
And Holiday, here we go. Good once again. That makes him 8 for 9 this game.
Yeah, that was the third straight high-percentage look the defense has allowed. The defenders have got to start putting bodies on bodies.
Vucevic trying to get open. Levine can't hit. On offense, here are the Bucks. They're on a 19-7 run. Giannis is double. And wrestling for it there, but no one has possession. We'll have a jump ball. And the Bucks with possession here. Double team on Holiday. Back to Lopez. Pass to DiVincenzo. Lays it up and banks it in. And it's an 11-point Milwaukee lead.
The assist totals, Kevin, just continue to grow. They're way ahead in that category. Ball movement has been flawless.
The question for Zach LaVine coming in, will he get strong enough? There's your answer.
LaVine against Holiday. It's Antetokounmpo on the wing. Bulls trail by 9. White bounce pass. Hooked away. Now the Bucks moving it up. Here's DiVincenzo. Up and in, off to an efficient start, 2 for 3 from the field.
Well, they've won the battle of transition buckets, and those easy points have helped them build this lead.
It's such an advantage when you can get out and run and get a good look before the defense can set up.
Certainly, Nikola can hit threes, but come on. He's a 7-footer with touch. Those inside shots, they work too.
Here's Giannis, and it's in there. Giannis has got the lead up to 11 now for the Bucks.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
White inside, guarded by Holiday.
Oh, a tough quarter for him offensively. He hasn't been able to give his team a lift when they need it. The plan of attack is obvious. Get the ball inside and go strong to the rim.
DiVincenzo against LaVine. Here's White. Off target with his 3.
You know, we talk a lot about scoring efficiency. He's displaying the exact opposite.
Oh, phenomenal alley-oop slam there.
They are taking advantage of a team that looks lost out there. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Bucks leading by 15. Holiday with it. Now defended by Markkanen. Offensive rebound. Here's Giannis. Add that basket to his impressive total. Brings him to 10 for 14.
And with his length and explosiveness, it's never a surprise to see Giannis get points on the offensive glass. Great nose for the ball.
LaVine kicks to White. And the pass to Williams. And the Bulls with another miss. Outside, Antetokounmpo. Terrific assist, a nice finish. Solid play all around.
And guys, they continue to put a lot of pressure on the interior defenders with their work down low.
And so it's the Milwaukee Bucks taking a 19-point lead into the break. And it's been their rugged defense setting the tone. And a chance now to send it over to David Aldridge, standing by courtside. David.
Kevin, thanks. Coach, your guys have been able to limit their scoring. How have you done that?
Well, I think our activity, hopefully, in the pick and rolls is making it difficult on them, contesting every shot, denying just our activity in general.
High hands and quick feet. Thanks, Coach. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, Dave, thank you. And time now for the halftime break with the third quarter soon to follow right here on 2K Sports.
And now, the 2K Sports Halftime Show.
Hey again, Ernie Johnson with Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith. The NBA playoffs are happening, and we're happy to have you here for the halftime show. Well, for the Bucks, boy, have they ever started this series off on the right foot. They've thrown down the gauntlet here in Game 1 with their intensity and effectiveness on both ends of the floor. Now, they've got a little bit of an intimidation factor going into the second half. Kenny, your thoughts on the Bucks' first half?
Unsurprising. Superman is feeling it. You see what Giannis is doing. You see the MVP. We always talk about the length and skill, but the desire, that's what makes him special.
How about you, Shaq? What did you think about Chicago?
Well, they gave up too many good looks. Look at the field goal percentage against them. This tells the whole story. Not enough activity defensively. Not enough disruption, Ernie. Like, Kenny disrupts me all the time. Not enough disruption.
And that's going to do it for our halftime show, sadly. Third quarter about to start. See you again after the final.
Horn.
Oh, buzzer.
everyone. Thanks for joining us as we get back to the action on the court. You look at Antetokounmpo in this one. He's been everywhere.
Well, with a double-double in hand through two quarters, you can just imagine what his stat line will look like at the end of this one.
They're asking a lot of him, shouldering the load in a number of areas. You just hope he has enough left at the end.
And we're happy to have you back for more playoff basketball here in round one. And on the floor for Billy Donovan as we get into the second half. White and Levine team up in the backcourt. Williams is out there with Markkanen. And it's Vucevic in at the center position. DiVincenzo can't hit it. And so Levine will bring it up now for the Bulls. 19-point game. White dishes to Markkanen. Over Giannis. Markkanen can't get it to go. Milwaukee's gone a very strong 4-for-5 from three-point land in the ballgame. Pass to Antetokounmpo. Off the left rim and out. Bulls trail by 19. Now Levine. And stolen by DiVincenzo. Here's Holiday. And Holiday throws it down.
Drew does it how it's supposed to be done. Changes hands quickly, puts himself in the right position to finish.
A drive by Vucevic. Looks good, is good. That's his seventh basket in 12 tries.
You know, if you're only looking at the way he's played offensively, you'd think his team would have the lead.
And the slam dunk by Antetokounmpo.
Yeah, I mean, the ball handling and body control for a guy that's Giannis's height, it's really impressive.
And it's Brook Lopez with the foul. That's his first foul. A tremendous mobile one block that we had to see again. Great send back.
And bringing that postseason intensity, so key. These plays can change the trajectory of a game.
Third quarter of play with just over a minute and a half gone by. White the pass to Levine. Tipped away.
This is, and I think his coach would agree, unacceptable. One turnover in the first half, now multiple turnovers since the break. Too much.
And they're beginning to just flat out fall apart defensively right now, especially on the interior.
The Bucks have gone 5 of 7 from the free throw line in the game. What's up? The Bulls have gone 1 of 3 since starting the second half. Here's White. Drops in the layup for 2. White's got 8 points.
Terrific play in the paint by Kobe White. Uses his athleticism to find a shot.
And guys, he saw his chance to earn camera time there and took it.
Rocking the rim with some major force.
Anytime you get an opportunity to show off a little bit, you have to take it.
Williams finds White. Down to 5 on the shot clock. Taken away by Holiday. And he comes up with the deuce.
They should continue to get the ball inside. The defense struggling to contain them.
And the Bulls making a change here. Satoransky's checked in. The Bucks have gone 6 of 8 from the free throw line tonight. Free throw, good, Holiday.
And you know, Drew Holiday sometimes gets overlooked in the discussion of great point guards, but only because there's so much competition at that position.
Down low, Vucevic. That's good, and it's Levine with the assist. Levine's got 4 assists now tonight. Bounce pass, Holiday. And count it, the shot is good. He'll go to the free throw line.
Another bucket down low. They've been the aggressors, taking the ball inside and attacking at the rim.
The Bucks have made 7 out of 9 when they've stepped to the line. And the Bucks making a change here. Teague's checked in. Young's checked in for Chicago.
One shot.
Free throw good. Giannis. The Bulls have gone 3 of 5 to start the second half, developing a nice rhythm out there. Chicago calls timeout.
And the lack of rim protection, top of the list.
And it boils down to the question, toughness. One team showing it, the other allowing itself to be bullied.
And Young kicks to Sadaransky. And the basket is good. Sadaransky's got 5.
Even against contact, Sadaransky stays agile and just plays right through it.
He logs up the alley-oop pass, throws down the alley-oop slam.
Chemistry at its best, an unreal alley-oop.
Yeah, no, you're right, the pass, the catch, the dunk, all of it perfect. Passes it to Sadaransky. And he drops in the layup off the glass. He has 7. And so it's Middleton with it. He brings it up for the Bucks. And he gets it to go.
From that in-between range, they've been the much better team.
For Chicago, they've gone 5 of 7 from the field in the third quarter. Let's see if they can keep it up. Sadaransky, the pass to Levine. And oh boy, a lot of contact there, but he gets the call and will shoot 2. It goes on Giannis Antetokounmpo.
What I like about Zach LaVine right now, he's really finding ways to get to the line more.
The Bulls have made a mistake at the line yet, 10 of 10. And the first one drops. That one falls, so he hits both of them. Bucks have gone 8 of 10 shooting here in the second half. Very strong. Here's DiVincenzo. Whistle blows. Bucket is good. And he'll have a chance at the line to make it a 3-point play. For Milwaukee, they have made their free throws at a pretty good clip. They've hit 8 of 10.
We're still waiting for that first miss from the line this half.
And here are the Bulls now. Sadaransky, the pass to Levine. Sadaransky against T. It's Williams with the drive, and Chris Middleton pulls it down.
And they've got a big lead, not just on the scoreboard, but really in the rebounding numbers as well. Any chance you get, you want to put yourself in a position to succeed, and that's what he did there.
Great job of reading the floor, got to the rim, and made a play.
And the key for Vucevic is remaining aggressive. When he does that, this guy can dominate.
Time now for an injury report.
Thanks, Kevin. I just talked with Chicago's head athletic trainer. He told me it's a sprained elbow. Now, they put some ice on it, and they're hoping that he doesn't have any inflammation. He won't play any further tonight, obviously, and will be out for quite a while. Kevin, back to you.
David, thanks for checking in. On top of it, as always.
It's interesting. Even with the advancements in strength and conditioning, injuries continue to impact the game.
And we're seeing that across all sports. Guys are just getting bigger, faster. The human body can take only so much. This is who you want leading that play, a sure passer with great awareness.
And using every bit of that large frame for the exclamation point, Vucevic, a force around the rim.
Pass to DiVincenzo. Milwaukee the rebound. For Chicago, they've gotten 8 of their 11 shots to drop since the break. A great third quarter for them offensively.
High offensive IQ. He makes great reads and adjustments on the fly.
Big group substitution here for Milwaukee. Bobby Portis is checked in for Lopez. P.J. Tucker comes in for Antetokounmpo. Pat Connaughton, he's checked in for Chris Middleton. And it's Bryn Forbes in for Dante DiVincenzo. The Bulls also changing it up. Daniel Tice comes in for Vucevic. And it's Aminu in for Williams. Milwaukee has gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half.
Yeah, that's got them over the limit with a lot of time still left. They're going to have to tone it down, or they may end up giving up a lot of free throws here.
The Bucks have shot 9 of 11 at the free throw line.
At the line for two.
That's good from Forbes.
He was one of those great summer league stories. Bryn Forbes can get by as a knockdown shooter while still rounding out the rest of his game.
Chicago making a switch here. Valentine's checked in. Both free throws good from Forbes. And so Sadaransky will bring it up for the Bulls. Young outside. And the Bulls with another miss.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Teague can't hit. Here's Sadaransky. 7 points in the game. Here's Valentine. And no good, his first shot of the night. Missing.
Well, he's going to have some explaining to do on the sideline about why he took that shot.
Low percentage chance. If it's not there, give up the rock. Trust your teammates.
To the paint, here's Teague, and the layup is good. Teague's got 10 points.
Well, Jeff Teague is one of the tougher players in the league despite his size, and he did a good job finishing through the contact.
Here's Aminu. No good there. And Milwaukee the other way now. Teague deciding where to go with it. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line.
And I love that Teague didn't slow up when he got inside and went right in and drew the foul.
He's gone 2 for 2 at the line so far.
Taking two shots.
Shooting two.
First one falls for him. That one misses, so he goes 1 for 2. The Bulls shooting a stellar 60% since the halftime break. Yes, that goes in. Sadaransky's got his third bucket of the night.
That's the pass you want. Orchestrating the offense, creating for others.
Here's Connaughton. He's covered by Aminu. And he gets the whistle. 2 free throws coming up. That's on Al-Farouq Aminu. And these are his second and third free throws tonight.
Pat Connaughton at the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
The first one falls.
Yeah, and their free throw shooting has really improved here in the second half.
He hits both from the stripe.
And that puts him right around 90 from the free throw line. Really good work here in the second half.
Here's Sadaransky. Draws contact on the shot, and now a 3-point play chance as he'll head to the line.
That's his first free throw.
Yeah, terrific play right there. Great strength to finish through the contact.
Shooting one.
Free throw good, Satoransky.
And even though they're down, they are putting on a show at the free throw line.
And Forbes kicks the tee. It's stolen by Tice. Here we go, one-on-one. The rim-rattling two-handed jam.
Good awareness from Satoransky. Just knows how to execute in the open floor.
Teague, the pass to Portis. And foul on the shot, so he'll get a chance at the line. It's his first trip to the line.
At the line for your Bucks, Bobby Portis. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And he makes the first.
Speaking of Bobby Portis, he's going to fight, he's going to scrap, he's going to give you maximum effort every night.
Drew Holiday, he's checked in for Jeff Teague. And he makes both free throws.
And they're doing a very good job at the line this half.
And so Satoransky will bring it up for the Chicago Bulls. High arcing shot, and Tice gets it to go.
With good size, vision, and ability to pass the ball, Satoransky can make some sweet dishes.
To the middle, here's Connaughton, and foul on the shot. He'll shoot two at the free throw line.
That's his second personal foul.
That's on El Farouk Aminu. He's got free throw attempts number four and five here.
Connaughton taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
First free throw is good. Green, he's checked in for Denzel Valentine. That one misses. And for the Bulls, they're shooting at 46%, making some buckets. Good ball movement here by the Bulls. Good on the bucket.
And they found the touch from the field here in the second half. It was a struggle in that first.
To the inside, Portis. And Portis throws it down.
This is what they want to see. Portis finishing strong inside, making his presence felt.
Tice trying to break free. It's good. Here's Holiday. He's got 23. The pass to Connaughton. Here is Forbes. Back to Connaughton. Five to shoot. Over Young. No good from Connaughton. And contact on the shot, so he'll be shooting free throws here.
Smooth with a quick first step. Satoransky puts the ball on the floor and draws the foul.
This is his third trip to the free throw line in the game. Free throw good, Satoransky. Chris Middleton's checked in for the Bucks. And the Bulls making a change here as well. Markkanen, he's checked in for Young. And that's good as he hits both of his shots. 1:16 left in the third quarter. Middleton on the wing, defended by Tice. Shots good by Middleton.
And with great positional size, Middleton knows how to do damage down low.
Holiday against Satoransky. The shot by Markkanen, nobody around. From outside, off the mark.
A good board there, Kevin, but overall they're getting slightly out-rebounded.
Chicago's gone 0-2 from deep to start things here in the second half. Aminu up top, guarded by Tucker. And Aminu kicks to center Anski. And the call on the shot that sends him to the line. It's on Bobby Portis. He's made all six of his tries at the line so far. Free throw good, Satoransky. And that one goes in. Two from the line that time. Bucks leading by 23. Now here's Middleton. The shot's good.
I love that they're continuing to attack despite being up big.
I'm impressed with their intensity tonight. They came in focused and they've executed.
And so it's the Milwaukee Bucks holding a very comfortable 25-point lead as the quarter comes to a close. The scoring has been tremendous, and they are shooting lights out with very high accuracy. We'll return shortly. And it's time to bring up the State Farm assist of the game.
And I'm glad this was the pick because I love this pass. Such a great dish. That's what I call court vision.
Yeah, you also have the location of the pass. Puts it right where it needs to be, where his man can do something with it.
And we're with you again as our round one coverage continues. We've got Holiday. E.J. Tucker is out there with Adetokunbo. And it's Nora in at the power forward. That's the group for Milwaukee right now. Inside, Aminu misses. Milwaukee's gotten a success rate of just over 50% from three-point tonight. 4 of 7 shooting.
Some coaches might not like taking the three on the fast break, but he had the open look and buried it.
Over to the wing. Temple, the pass to Satoransky. Kicks it to Green. Pass to Felicio. Stolen by Holiday. Here we go with Holiday running it up the court. Here's Antetokounmpo. It's blocked. And they're able to recover. Count it. Good.
And defensively, guys, they've been unable to shut down the middle.
Green passes to Satoransky. Temple. No good on the three. And now Farouk Aminu gets the whistle that time. That's his third foul of the game. Milwaukee is gone 5 of 8 from three-point land. 15 points and a deep ball for them tonight. Holiday attacking, laid in with a nice touch off the glass. Holiday's got 27.
We talk about Drew's toughness and his all-around game, but he can also flat out fill it up.
They get a hand on it. Stolen by Tucker. Bucks another fast break opportunity here. And they pick up two.
And now they're turning this game into a drag race. Straight out for easy fast break basketball.
Second minute off the clock now in the fourth. Here's Felicio. And just miss after miss right now. Bucks have gone 4 of 7 from the field since the beginning of the fourth. And it's blocked. And the ball goes out of bounds. Last touch by Aminu. Dante DiVincenzo. He's checked in for Drew Holiday. Here's Antetokounmpo. The second chance effort. It's hauled in by the Bulls.
trying to finish out the game strong. You have to recognize who has the hot hand and get him the ball.
The Bucks shooting 40% in the fourth. It's Antetokounmpo on the wing. He drains the quick shot. For those just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Temple finds Satoransky. And here's Green outside. Warhawk grabs the board.
And they just can't find a way to end this thing. Nothing falling right now.
All you see is a lot of frustration. Someone needs to step up and make a play to turn this thing around.
Oh, I tell you what, he earned his money on that foul.
P.J. Tucker at the line for two.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, no good. And he sinks the second. Bulls have gone a dismal 0 for 5 to get the fourth quarter underway. And Temple kicks to Satoransky.
Well, they've been better than good on the glass today. And there is a glaring discrepancy between these two teams in that area.
DiVincenzo. That shot, no good. And Chicago will go the other way with the ball. They've been looking out of sync offensively.
Yeah, their offense has ground to a standstill.
It's stolen. And they're on the break. And that one is stuffed right through.
Tremendous effort getting the steal, then getting the ball up the court.
You know what? We see this time and time again. Turnovers lead to a break and then points at the other end.
Now, here's Satoransky. Defense right on him. Felicio with the bucket.
And sinking that one, he ends a 14-0 run by Milwaukee.
And he's fouled pretty hard on that shot, but he's got the chance to pick up the points at the line.
No question, he got bumped on that shot.
At the line for your Bucks, number 15. Two shots.
Shooting two.
And he knocks down the first one. And the Bucks making a change here. Teague's checked in. And the Bulls making a change also. Valentine's checked in. So he gets them both.
And right now at about 85% from the line, that's up from where it was in that first half.
Green dishes to Valentine. Over onto Antetokounmpo, and it's wide right. Hits off the rim.
And physically, there's no doubt they've been the stronger team. A plus 10 rebound advantage tells you all you need to know.
Teague the pass to Tucker. Pocket six. Great T that time from Green. Chicago's gotten off to an 0 for 2 start from downtown here in the fourth quarter. Back to Valentine. Passes it to Temple. From deep. A rebound by the Bucks.
They better clear a spot on the bench for him because that's where he's headed if he continues to take shots like that.
Yes, he is definitely going to the bench and maybe to the locker room.
Valentine kicks to Temple. Pass to Felicio. Down low. And some nice ball movement here by Chicago. Temple can't get it to go. On offense here, the Bucks. Huge run right now for him, going 19-2. Shooting foul as the whistle blows. He'll shoot two free throws.
That's his fourth personal foul. At the line for your Bucks, Onassis Antetokounmpo. Taking two shots.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
No good on the free throw. Pat Connaughton, he's checked in for Milwaukee. And that trip coming up empty, missing both. And here's Green. He'll bring it up for the Bulls. And here is Valentine. Here's Aminu. Mora grabs the board. Mora's got his fourth rebound with that last one here tonight. There's the pass to Teague. Pass to Mora. From downtown, Felicio with a rebound. Felicio's got his fourth rebound in this one. Here's Valentine, and he can't stop this drought. Another miss. Basket is good. He'll get a chance for one more at the line.
Attacking the defense with the pass. Don't need to be a hero.
Daniel Tice is checked in for Chicago.
One shot.
And it's the Bulls with the ball.
They need a bucket in a big way here to regain some confidence.
Two free throws coming up, and they call the shooting foul.
I mean, even from over here, you can see that one pretty clearly.
At the line for the Bulls, Cristiano Felicio. Two shots.
And he makes the first. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Milwaukee's gone 6 of 10 from three-point range, up over 50% for the ball game. Antetokounmpo looking over the floor. It's rebounded by Tice. Chicago has gone 0 of 3 so far in the fourth quarter from long range. Green dishes to Temple. Back to Green. And he gets the whistle. Two free throws coming up. It's on Jeff Teague.
Oh, the officials are all over that
one.
That's good from Green. PJ Tucker, he's checked in for Teague. No good on the second, so he hits one of two. Milwaukee's gone 2 of 3 in the fourth quarter from long range. Good shooting so far. Passes to Connaughton. Bucks passing it around. Here's Antetokounmpo, and he uses the glass on the layup. Antetokounmpo's got 7 points here in this quarter.
Man, just adding insult to injury. He just waltzes inside and extends this lead.
A uncontested shot at the rim. You have to compete at all times. I don't know how many misses that is in a row, but I know it's ugly. Just a lack of concentration. This is why they don't get him the ball there.
Pass to Temple. Here's Felicio. Dishes to Valentine. doesn't go for him. Some solid defense from Antetokounmpo. Here's Connaughton. Great tee that time from Green.
There is the value of great rim protection without fouling, forcing the miss.
And again, Chicago, no good.
He's been scoreless for a while now. They're still trailing here. They might want to move to some other options offensively.
He dishes it to Temple. Lays it up off the glass. Temple's got his first 2 points of the night.
Beautiful call that time up the floor. The hard screen frees him up for the bunny.
Here's Connaughton, up and in on the layup. Connaughton's got 5 points now this quarter.
He goes to the bounce pass there. Nice rhythm at the end of the play.
Green passes to Temple. He kicks it to Valentine. Off target from three-point range.
And there hasn't been anything easy for him in this period.
And you've seen they've made numerous attempts to try to get him going. Shows how valuable he is to this offense.
Five on the clock. They get it back.
Yeah, and that's a pure hustle play, getting to the offensive glass for the tip-in.
And that's the kind of quality you see in any strong offensive rebounder, isn't it? Back to Temple. And the layup is good after a nice lead pass.
A tremendous boost for these guys as this game winds down and what will be a win here in game one of the series for the Bucks.
This was a team performing to its fullest capability.
A hugely satisfying win. A game that not many will soon forget. And on the other side, one that I think most will try to forget.
And what a tremendous standout performance it was for Giannis.
High-level shot-making, what we got a chance to witness. He responded to good defense with better offense time and time again.
Headed by Green. Outside, Antetokounmpo. Now, here's Tucker. He's tightly guarded. The Bucks need to get a shot off here, but they recover it. And there's the pass to Connaughton. And a great assist by Antetokounmpo as that one goes in.
And you know they feel good giving their fans a show here while taking care of business.
They're going to win by a nice margin. The effort was there all night.
The shot and game clock separated by four. Valentine kicks to Temple. Trying to answer back, but that three is off the mark. And so it's the Bucks taking care of business in this one. A pretty good feeling right now for them to be out in front like this in the series.
You know, Kevin, momentum so critical. And you know they'll want to ride this wave into game two.
And now we'll send it over to David Aldridge, who is standing by courtside. David.
Thanks very much. Giannis, congratulations. How did your team come out on top tonight?
We just played hard and we played defense. That's the most important thing. So that's what we do. We play defense. We rebound the ball. We run. That's what we did tonight. We play defense.
And it led to a big, big win, man. Congratulations. Back to you, Kevin.
All right, David. Thank you. Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us during this first round of the Eastern Conference playoffs. For Greg Anthony, David Aldridge, Steve Smith, and the rest of our terrific 2K Sports crew, this is Kevin Harlan saying thanks for watching. So long.